game, comes home, and when she returns, Harry's already in bed. She goes to change, and when she returns, she notices something rather odd.
Oh, Harry!
Okay, are you gonna believe what you see, or what I tell you?
What I see!
Lakeshore Drive Massacre.
Berserk Billy Fowl's fellow.
You are dead.
Both dead.
Gentlemen, please, my client would be happy to answer all of your questions.
Al, will you stop biting me? Or get hydrophobia?
Go to hell! I'm not answering any of your stupid questions!
Come on, dearie. Let me show you to your suite.
Wait, don't you know what my father is?
Who?
He owns a half a Hawaii now. Let me go, you chunk of lead. Go to hell!
Step right in here. She will answer all of your questions, and afterwards, I'll be happy to give you an interview myself. Hi, Trixie?
Trixie?
Oh, I mean Roxy. Boy, what a hellion, huh? And a socialite, too. Her mother owns all the pineapples in Hawaii.
What do I care about pineapples? Did you get my trial date?
Take it easy, kid. I'll get to it.
Mr. Flynn, there's a couple things I'd like to discuss about my trial.
Oh, hi, Velma. Look, first things first, honey. Oh, Miss Sunshine? Can I call you Mary? It's a real freaking story. She's from old Pineapple Money.
Pineapples. Got a feeling you're in trouble, Roxy. Socialite. You lose again, Velma.
There's only one person who can help you now, Roxy.
There's only one person you can count on now, Velma.
And Miss Roxy Carr and Miss Velma Kelly sing a song of unrelenting determination and unmitigated ego.
Somebody pick that girl up.
And